Claudia, what's your favourite memory?
Favourite memory is probably when we set up this like radio station and then Miss Doyle had to shut us down because people were like dancing in cloisters too much, apparently.
My favourite memory was, I think, meeting my form for the first time because it was just, like you guys and it was nice because I was like new and everything, yeah. So it was great.
I'd have to say, probably when I joined the school and like my first lesson was maths and there was a mouse in the math lesson. That was my first lesson at the school. And I was like, crazy.
Okay, so Rami, what is your favourite memory at Sacred Heart?
Ten, when Harriet pretended there was a mouse in the classroom to get out of our history exam, so she stood up on the chair and screamed.
That was
great.
If you could go back to any year at Sacred Heart, which would it be?
Year 9.
Why?
Before GCSEs, before A-levels.
Just stress free. What about you?
Year 9, but I quite liked year 11 too, but year 9.
Okay. If you could go back to any year, which year would it be? So like year 12 or year 13? Or you could do it for your old school as well.
Old school, oh. I have to say, I'm going to stick with this school and be like...
Loyal.
Year 12, because like I said, I was just meeting everyone. I met so many new people. And yeah, it was like really good friends.
Cute. Year 12, so I could revise more. So if you could go back to any year at Sacred Heart, what would it be?
Probably year 9.
Why?
It was a nicer in-between year, and we had like our friendship group had expanded quite a bit, and it was quite nice. We had like a massive friendship group. It was nice.
What about you, Roberta?
Probably year 9 as well. Same reason?
Yeah, I mean, I didn't do any work.
I don't think anyone
did. I didn't do any work whatsoever. It was just an off.
Probably a 10. Why?
I don't know, it's just chill. I don't really give a much of a toss about it, really.
Probably year 8, nothing really mattered.
True.
Nothing true. Year 10.
Why?
Because year 10 was literally the best year. Like, we had the D of E trip, like me, Anya, Megan and Alison. We had the Thorpe Park trip to, for business.
Thorpe Park trip to Thorpe Park.
And we had the Spain trip. It was an absolutely great year.
Year 10. The rest of the year was like disgusting.
It was horrible. Why year 10?
I just feel like we had the most laughs as well.
Scrabble.
It would be just be like confident and don't be scared and just talk with everyone.
One tip to give your former self, may it be year 7, year 7. Year 11.
A Sacred Heart survival tip.
Yeah.
Bring packed lunch, not school dinners.
Come on.
Stay
come on, Amelia.
You do you, Gia. Yeah.
Just keep on going. It's all very rich. What would you give to yourself?
Don't care that much about school, like it's fine, like it's okay.
Don't worry that much about school, like if you fail your A-levels you can be an artist.
Revise from year 7 because it's just like, there's just too much to do. Don't worry about things that don't matter.
Yeah. Yeah, but revise, because look where you are right now, like if you would have revised earlier, you would have been like exceptional, you would have been invincible, but look at you now. But you know what? It's fine. We'll get the grades.
Yeah?
Okay.
Oh, it's got to be Miss McDonald. He's just a little bit of banter.
Favourite. So busting out those dance moves.
Oh gosh, that would be amazing.
Mr. Scott, obviously. Nice. He's wearing his velvet suit. I'll be wearing a velvet dress.
Matching. Best dressed couple of the night.
Probably Miss Greenwood or Miss Williams. I mean, because like I just like talk about books the whole time.
Yeah.
That would be nice. That would just be a nice evening.
Providing your murder.
such a nerd. Miss Greenwood as well, like, she's cool to talk to. When I say, I mean, Mr. Scott's really funny, that would just be just hilarious, but...
Okay, probably Mrs. Greenwood. She's a popular choice. Even Mr. Williams or Miss Feenstra.
Why?
Just because I feel like they'd be fun.
If you could take any teacher to prom, who would it be?
I don't know. This is awkward. This is weird. Probably Miss Greenwood because she's not coming.
Okay.
Ooh, that's a good one. Miss Greenwood.
I'd take that man right there.
Mr. Morrison, yes, I'd take Mr. Morrison. Yes, and then you can also take really good photographs. Yeah.
Okay, and one tip to give your form.
Sarah, I'm taking you to prom.
Oh, you. All right. I don't think Mr. Lundgren, 100%. There we go.
Easy.
Miss Greenwood, she's a legend. She's so lovely.
Hi, 13T. Well, it's time to say goodbye, and I just want to say how proud I am to have been your tutor for the last 2 years, and I'm safe in the knowledge that the future is secure in your hands, because you have got so much to give. I'm sure you're all going to be amazingly successful in the years to come. Don't forget Mr. Williams, who played that important step on your road to success, and I'll be thinking about you for a long, long time, so good luck, okay?